All right, here we go. So this isn't the first time that I, you know, I played this game, but so far I've really enjoyed. There's a couple characters I've played already. Punisher, Storm, played Black Panther, Penny Parker, Scarlet Witch, Magneto, Venom, Iron Man, Magic, and a Star-Lord. So my favorite out of all of them so far is the Punisher. So he's a pretty easy character to play. So if you don't know like what to do, get this guy because he's really simple, straightforward. Storm, she's super good. I enjoy like her kit. Black Panther, I haven't really gotten the hang of like his thing yet. I think his is a little bit. Requires a little bit more like finesse. I think he's kind of like a Genji type. Scarlet Witch, haven't really got her. Not really much of a fan of Magneto's kit. I think he is shooting attacks slow. And really, I don't feel like I'd be doing damage with him. Venom, really good. I think I'm gonna play him. Magic, not a fan of like her kit just yet. And Star-Lord's pretty good too. He's kind of like Tracer from like Overwatch. Oh, let me. Alright, let's just stop playing. This?
The right heroes could make all the difference.
Oh no, someone already picked them. You know what, this is a chance for me to learn.
I will bring peace to this universe, no matter the cost.
Soulbond, unite the souls of allies. Oh, hello? Hello? Okay. You know, so I'm granting them healing over time. Avatar life stream, target an ally for a bouncing stream of healing energy, which also heals himself while casting self targets. Cosmic cluster. Gather entry into the cluster.
You're coming in 30 seconds. Stay strong.
Oh, you piece of shit.
Those who oppose you are in the presence of royalty. You would be wise to show some respect.
The battle starts in 5, 4, 3.
Oh, you talking about group? Sorry, I don't know.
You have to stop them from securing the mission area.
If I die, I'll switch to group.
I've met pods of dolphins more capable of saving the world.
I'm opening portals.
Jesus Christ.
I will not be stopped so.
What?
You need to stop that vehicle in its tracks.
Problem. What else am I doing? Groot.
They've made it halfway! Stop them! Thanks to the...
Wasted that all. It's kind of fun. Only got one kill out of the whole thing. That's crazy. Hulking out.
Hey team, enjoy the amplifier.
Limbo stands with you.
Rise, my friend.
Put out their hero away.
Fuck. No.
Damn.
It's definitely hard to figure out, like what's going on. So there's a lot of moving parts happening. So many characters, and it's third person. I like Groot. Let me try to play Groot again. Let me understand his abilities. Target a location and grow a thorn lash wall. When awakened, it strikes nearby enemies attacked by Groot. It strikes nearby enemies attacked by Groot and his allies. Iron wall. Target a location and grow. Damn it. Choo choo, motherfucker.
They'll be coming in 30 seconds. Stay strong.
I am Groot.
Did I? I guess sarcasm is my default setting. You are going to save the universe, though, right?
No.
We will save it together.
The battle starts in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay, most of the guardians here.
Looks like you're my new guardians, huh? Guess you'll have to do.
You need to stop that vehicle in its tracks.
Come on, like... Where am I getting attacked from, bro? Man, like, I need some healing, bro. Nice. As soon as I heard a dude, oh, I knew. Thank you.
My friend!
Come on, man.
going to win this one.
Oh, we got two healers. Say no more.
I am Groot.
Playing Venom. I was going crazy though. 81.
We have returned.
Aw, man, I gotta make another beacon.
fuck? Nice. Venom's so fun. I love playing with Venom. MVP. I was going crazy that game. Oh, he got 20 kills. I guess that makes sense. Obama. Yeah, the games feel like pretty cool. It feels chaotic though, like a hella chaotic. Oh man, I love when that's been. Yeah, I love playing as Venom. Venom is pretty cool. But yeah, it's the game's very chaotic The game's like very chaotic. It's like a lot of stuff's going on. You really have to be paying attention. But I feel like once you like focus, and you like know what the character's abilities are, then yeah, I think you'll succeed. Like with Venom here, we need one more healer. I know that his L2 ability. His L2 ability, keeps people close, binds people. I know the R1. Nice. You could escape from me. So look at this, this is so chaotic here. Oh my god!
Maximo Agamotto!
depleted my health there. Crazy. What? I don't want to see this. Lucio. I took the shit out of that. I hit the shit out of that. Exile. MVP, let's go. Yeah, I was going crazy there. I give myself a thumbs up? I can. One more round. Yeah, I'm starting to get the hang of it. This man Venom is like really fun to play.
The right heroes could make all the difference.
Somewhere in the world is a little girl like I once was. I fight for her. Wind.
The battle starts in 5, 4, 3, 2,
pick a Venom.
1. You have to stop them from securing the mission area.
Our souls are linked. Like, where's our healers? Did they die or something?
only 60 seconds left.
Your powers are mine. Oh shit, I got revived. The scoreboard. Well, I did get nearly much kills that time. Somebody's talking.
The right heroes could make all the difference.
All right, let's try.
Open your eyes.
Doctor Strange. Cloak of. So I can float, so I can fly. Release Dark Manager to deal nearby damage to enemies. Pentagram. Open portals for communication, enabling all units to travel through them. Shield of Saffron. Great up. Let's try.
I would knit the dimensions back together if it were within my power. I'm opening a portal.
They'll be coming in 30 seconds. Stay strong.
A shortcut to space.
Great. Hey, I guess we're doing something.
What the hell?
Not as long as you keep that big nasty tongue of yours.
Yeah, that's pretty cool though.
Oh! 4, 3, 2, 1.
We are down. Oh, we're down 2 people.
We need to stop that vehicle in its tracks.
And that porter shit, that's a long cooldown time for that shit.
They hit a checkpoint. Now might be a good time to stop them. I'm hurt.
Oh, this is. Oh.
I'll patch you up.
Switch to Venom.
They hit a checkpoint. Now might be a good time to stop them.
When you have been powerless, having
power. Look.
Sucks. They haven't been able to keep me alive.
Watch out, they're headed our way.
It's now or never. Stop them. I'm ready to do some damage.
Now drop faster.
Guy was complaining. Yeah, he was definitely the MVP. SVP? What does that mean? Oh, you, I didn't know that. You click. I'll play one more game and then I'm going to get off so I can start cooking. Pretty good stream, 5 hour stream. But yeah, I mean overall the game is like really, so far the game's really good. I only want to play Venom because he's like my favorite character like in the game right now. But yeah, I think definitely was it NetEase is the company. I think they got something on their hands here. This is that, you know, looks like really good. I like the visual style and everything they have going on with it. The gameplay, you know, I do like some of the characters' abilities. I think they're pretty good. But there's other characters where, like, I feel like they could be, they could use some rework. Like, for instance, Magneto, not really liking his kit. Like, his projectile is just, like, really, really slow. And most of his abilities are, like, shields. I don't know. But maybe it needs some more time. This is just like a open beta.
A nice deep freeze. Help get that vehicle to its destination. Actual gods.
Actually, I gotta go. Today, you're suspended from quick match and conquest of 2 minutes. Okay. Well, they're really serious about the quitting. But yeah, like I said, this game is like it's pretty fun. It's a pretty fun game. I'm really enjoying the, you know, the gameplay and all that stuff. It does feel a bit slow on my taste, for my taste. And it feels like, sometimes it feels like I'm not really hitting people with the abilities I have. But, you know, I think it just takes time to, like, get used to, like, the feel of the game. And, like, overall, they have really something, they have really good going on. I haven't really had any glitches. I feel like the swinging mechanic could use some work for like Venom and like Spider-Man. A little bit more finesse, I guess. But no, they have a nice variety of characters that, you know, that don't feel the same. But yep, that's about it for me today.